just having a little fun in group class today, working both Shiner and Bailey in group. These dogs have never worked together before, so it's just kind of fun to throw two dogs together and see what happens. It takes dogs a little while when you're working them in tandem to figure out who's a leader and who's going to be on the inside and who's going to be on the outside. They're coming along nice.
Hey,
So it's just a little more information about Shiner and Bailey.